Anytime you request trips, like, you're gonna get, like, some good shit from me. It's just feel bad, you know? You're gonna get, like, some good shit from me. It's just feel
Yeah.
bad, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, if the rest of the group's down, Curly's in a pudge match. I'll message him here. Oh yeah. Curly says, "Go ahead, thanks."
You do the heavy lifting. I've heard of it, but I don't know what it is. Okay, whatever you want to do.
Hey, I'm gonna attack real quick, Alex. So just hold on, once. Okay. Okay, I'm attacking right now.
Yes. For science. Living the dream. Got out, played a little disc golf after work. Actually had a couple relaxing days, which has been nice. It's good though. Busy, busy, busy. Finally got nothing planned for this weekend, so I'm gonna be around playing some Dodo.
Nice. Nice.
You have it
Rage
off, Dan?
Against the Machine. I have it off. I will be having a baby within the next six days, though.
No, that's no. No. What's Reagan's number? I'm gonna call her. I'm gonna reschedule that bitch. That bitch not being her. That bitch being the.
Yeah.
I'll use the force from here. I got some leftover from yesterday. That would be a very destructive day. And if we should die tonight, we should
all die together. Raise a glass of wine. Oh my god, would I ever? Yeah, no kidding.
No one could say you two aren't ambitious. You've got like godly powers.
Yeah. I see fire.
Go ahead and cue it up, Winnebs.
Yep, I'm ready. I 3-starred 13. Reagan, we're streaming if you want to.
Turn it on the
us.
Microphone. Hi, everybody. Welcome to the third installment of Gamer Gauntlet's Dota 2 A to Z Challenge. If you're just tuning in, I will briefly go over the rules as I did for the last two episodes. We are joined tonight by another II member, Neff. Say hi, Neff.
Hi, Neff.
Hi, Neff. And of course, Herbalation. And we're all going to be grouping up and trying to do the Dota 2 A to Z challenge. And the rules are you have to play all the heroes in alphabetic order from A to Z. And we are on our third installment, which puts us at Axe and Bane. So we're doing a modification where we will be going through the A to Z challenge together as a two-man group, and you have to lane the two heroes together. So the other rules are you can't do it in low priority, you can't do it against bots, you can't do it against friends, and you have to have fun. That's my rule. You always have to have fun, because Dota is supposed to be a fun game. So, that being said, we're queuing up, and Dan, you want to give it one more hurrah?
Hoorah!
All right.
That's what the Marines say.
Hoorah, dude.
Hoorah.
Semper Fi. Oh, someone already canceled.
Semper Fidelis. Always faithful.
And since the weather was so nice out today, I bought a watermelon, so I'm eating a watermelon.
Heyo.
Mm-hmm.
I bought a case of beer.
Got that too.
Weird, yeah. Weird.
Although I don't really recommend beer and watermelon together.
That may not taste so good.
No, it really doesn't. I made that mistake just before, and I'm still regretting it.
Alright, I love Bane.
I was doing research all week on how to take Axe into the late game, so I feel like I have a little bit more education on how to do it.
I like it.
Mm-hmm.
I like it a lot.
Yeah, that's the dream anyway.
I feel like you should take Axe right away, by the way.
Yep. Sorry, I'm just, oh, come on, now. There we go. I was just turning down the tunes a little bit. I thought for
so
this...
So do you have to do the Blink Dagger challenge still?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
Which, I'm pretty choice. I'm getting pretty good at that.
Yeah. I'd say make sure you get your Vanguards right after, you know. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I go Boots, Blink, Vanguard, and then I'm gonna rush after Vanguard. I'm gonna rush Eggs. Actually, is what I'm gonna do, and then I'll do Heart, and then from there they say. Then they say at that point you build. Then you would build like a Blade Mail, or you can build like Assault Kuros is another good one they said.
Interesting.
Another one, believe it or not, is they said a Yule scepter. And I'll tell you why. I'll tell you why they said a Yule scepter. I like about lost my noise. So you blink in, and what is his berserker's call? So you call him, right? You blink in, call as many people in a team fight as you can, and then you Yules yourself. And then you're literally just, you have a whole team of people looking at you while you're in the air for 3 seconds. So you've neutralized. Neutralized that many players who are just taking damage from your team, but you yourself are not taking damage. And then imagine if you had Blade Man. So the second you drop, you pop Blade Man.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah, no kidding.
Frickin' fuck the police, man.
Yeah, 2-0, 4-0, 6, make a dozen.
So. But that's like a pretty, you know, like a very, very situational build. But I thought it was kind of a cool idea.
Yeah. Now, if I'll get the items, you just get your techie stuff, you know what I mean?
Not techies, but okay.
Oh, I. Oh. Ha ha ha.
Give me a ward.
Okay. There you go.
Sorry, I'm gonna go semi carry Venge. But
yeah,
I'll upgrade for.
Oh, yes, dude. I love your Venge, man.
Brother.
Plus, me and you play our cards right, Neff. I'll be just like swap dunking all day, man.
Hell yeah, that's nice.
You'll be like a sexy little barista just serving up hot piping cups of dunkage. Dunkin' Donuts.
Yeah. So, Alex, I forgot to take Nightmare level 1, so I got Brain Sap, okay?
That's so. The one that steals health and mana, right?
Yep, steals health against the enemy. It's really potent and dangerous. So the
potent potables.
Potent
potables. Things that sound. Or what was another category? Uh oh, who's got a DC on their team?
Uh oh.
Yeah, you're Quap.
Does it count if they DC?
Oh god.
I don't know.
He technically dropped before the game started. So.
What? So is the game free to leave?
Not yet.
No, it's got to be the 5 minutes, but since he technically DC'd before, I don't know. We'll see.
Oh, if the game won't count?
Yeah, hopefully he doesn't. As long as he reconnects now and the game resumes, then we're fine.
I'll take this moment to quickly attack. Listening to some kind of weird R&B techno rendition of Say My Name. I'm just really confused a little bit. Yeah, I think I'm confused. Not sure what to do with this information.
Heyo, I'm watching your attack here.
Oh, nice.
I want to see magical things happen.
Quaffle has one Tango. That's all she's got for regen, so any hurt you can put on her is gonna really hurt.
That's Quap, you said?
Yeah.
Okay, sweet. I'm gonna Brain Sap her if I can get to her.
Remember not to attack into that, Alex.
Oh!
Oh god, I'm in the middle of a raid.
That's okay, I got you back. Get that. There you go. And then just run up. Alright, you're free, bro. You're free. You're good.
Yep.
Venobot.
This isn't looking good for the home team here.
Best is in God's hands.
Yeah, it really is, actually. Alright, enough of that nonsense. I literally just have it running below me. Like super zoomed in again.
Oh shit, I forgot to buy regen.
If you're super zoomed in, you have to log out of the game.
Oh, no, not like that first person zoom. Just, I think I'm just really close to my PC or something.
Sometimes that happens to me. Yeah. No, I'll fuck you up, son. Alright, we're going down, Alex. Alright, I'm back with you, I guess. There you go. It hits.
Get bent, Lena.
Oh, I'm dead. No!
I didn't even one star him, dude. That's okay.
I didn't give you a spread out your golems, maybe? That's the only... No,
they work best if they're like the tip of the spear. It was, Tesla's just ate my Pikas alive.
Oh yeah, that's true.
I dropped all my Pikas perfectly, but they just literally, I had a healing spell on them and just got shredded. Oh wow. I don't really think we're gonna win this one, are we?
Oh.
Actually, we will, so. That's nice. Now why are we pausing?
So the dude's still DC'd. They got a really squishy team. This should be a really good axe game.
Haha! Fruits on! Slap the bass!
Slap the bass!
You like that? Slap the bass.
I'm trying to remember the stupid quote where, like, his fiance's like, you kinda went a little leprechaun. Really? I don't understand why I always go Irish.
Slap at the boss.
Because isn't he trying to be like Rastafarian almost?
Yeah. Slap at the boss.
Yeah.
That movie's so good.
Do you really play it that high? Oh yeah, you play it way up here. Slap at the boss, man.
Slap at the
boss. Yeah, there it is. Slap at the boss, man. Slap at the boss.
See what you made us do, Fruit? You just made us go on a huge, like, I love you, man, tangent.
Every time I see Fruit, I'm gonna be like, slap at the piss! I just can't do it as good. I know I can't, but I just wanna try.
It's all about just being there, man. This isn't a beauty pageant for impersonations. Oh, Dirty Harry.
Fuck you up, Lena.
Oh, dude, can you get me to the side shop?
If we push up the wave. Go all crazy on him. There you go.
Copy that. Good. Oh. Maybe? Do we want to try this?
Yeah, but you don't got much time, brother man.
Get ready for the Lena stun. We don't have to.
Tesla's got back a long charge because Lena's only got a regen. She does have a salve, so they both have salves.
I was just mainly harassing them, but we should maybe back.
Yeah, I just get excited when I see you nightmare and fools. Or that's not nightmare,
that's the nightmare. Grip. That's the nightmare.
What's the Brains one with the hands that come out?
Fiend's grip. That's my ultimate.
Yeah, there was that stun.
Got waste of spell.
That dragon's breath coming out next. Oh man, I gotta lock in here.
Yep, I need you.
Oh no, I'm fine game wise. I'm trying to farm that blink, you know, and I'm just like.
Oh yeah,
like
that's what I'm saying.
Sucking it up here a little bit.
I want you. What's that song? I want you to want me.
I want. Back into heal up here. I got my
trinkles. I love you, love me. I'm begging you to save me.
Mm-hmm. Oh, didn't I see you crying? Ah. Oh, didn't I see you crying? Ah. We'll be here all week.
Yeah.
Unfortunately.
What does that mean?
Neff just, I mean, he just
I
loves her.
With the best possible kind of semi-mean, semi-other.
What he meant was, slapping the bass, man!
Slapping the bass, man!
Slapping the bass!
Slapping the bass. Slapping the bass.
Slapping the bass.
Oh my god, Gyro, if you don't start last hitting. Oh, hey, we have a lich!
Apparently we were singing the same songs in here, huh?
Bro. You just gotta make this game go long. Alex, you may want to rethink your build, because
What do you want me to do, Dan?
BKB would be plausible, and I wouldn't even be here, bro. You're gonna get killed.
Dude, I need them. I need them last hits.
Yeah. But you're gonna die.
Alright, that's a good point.
I mean, just back up. Get your boots and heal.
I already got them. I just need to give them time to heal up.
Yeah, just heal. Just stay. Stay fresca. Stay fresca fresh. Oh shit, Pathing!
I got you, dog. Just hiding in the shop. I'm gonna be in the far sneaky. Yeah, giving him last hits. Roll that beautiful bean footage.
I think I should back.
Yeah, that Heartstopper aura is a B.
It is. As soon as you get your blank, I'm gonna start Roman ganking.
Like a Roman candle, dude.
Yeah, cause...
You know what's nice, though, is at least that Heartstopper aura doesn't proc your Tranquil Boots. That would be so broken.
Yeah.
Top.
How you doing on your plane taker, bro?
What is it again? The challenge is 20 minutes?
Yeah.
I should still be able to hit it. Not as sexy as I once was, but I'm as good once as I ever was.
Yes.
Hey, that Husker. That Husker.
Yep,
we're
yep,
ready,
yep,
Husker.
Yep. Go. Good job.
Oh, Queen's here. Quap.
Coming.
Oh, my dirty
God.
Bastards. All of them. Oh, nice.
Oh, barely.
Nice
barely
kill.
Got her. That was some scary shit. Me and my brother were saying that 5 minutes ago.
What's going on mid there? This playlist was supposed to be not copyright, but every song so far has been like a famous one hit. So I'm assuming that since it's semi-remixed, it's under like a non-copyright. How much do you tweak a song before it's yours? Anybody?
If freaking the thing can identify it at all, then
I'm not a scientist.
What thing? What thing are we talking about?
Twitch's song identifying service thing.
Oh, I haven't seen nothing on it. Is it
it'll mute your VODs.
Oh, like in post. In like post is what you're talking about? Yeah. I thought you meant like during a live stream. I was like, dang.
Alex, I want you to heal up. I got my level 6 and I'm ready to like gank, bro.
Yeah, me too.
Okay, so heal up. Heal up, man.
Okay.
We will get a kill off this. I'm going to nightmare somebody. And then fiend script the other one, okay?
Yep. And then I come with the old rope-a-dope.
Yep, so I'm in Nightmare Necro, Fiend script Lina, target Lina, okay?
Okay.
Just hit her.
Let me put my battle hunger on Necro before that though, just cause then he'll be getting that tick while he's hidden. He'll be taking that damage. Yep.
As soon as you put on battle hunger, I'm going nightmaring Necro and fiend scripting.
Okay, there Lina. She is. Yeah.
Ready?
Hold on. Let me just grab a little bit more XP the better. Or not XP, HP.
Yep, you gotta lead us, okay?
Okay, copy that.
Don't worry about. I have mana boost, so I'll refill your mana right away.
Okay, hug. Go, okay, here we go. Here we go.
Go.
She wants me.
Oh, taunt. If you got it. Don't chase, bro. Okay.
She's TPing. Top, just top.
Oh, eat a dick. Eat a dick, quap. Not
call,
today!
Call on that mid.
Huh?
Good call. That guy called, said that mid was coming. Do you got enough gold for that blink?
Close. That not dying helped a lot.
Yeah. Listen to the mariachi play
at midnight. I don't even know what this song is, but it's bringing out the salsa in me.
Get this freak creep.
I want this creep right there.
Queen Pain Battle Haste.
What it is, Lina?
Queen of Bang could be top.
Copy that.
Queen of Pain mid. Queen of Pain mid.
Okay. We're good.
Want to put a ward up for you, bro?
WoW is a different beast. I mean, I played WoW quite a bit. I played it for years, but... I mean, obviously, WoW is an MMO. Are you talking about LOL? League of Legends?
Care axe.
Oh.
Coming back up to help you.
On top.
I'm TPing.
Yep.
Or actually, I'll stay and fight.
I'll stay and fight.
Come on.
Yeah, you guys engage. I'll just pop out. Oh. Or I'll get effed. That's another option.
You have wards? Oh.
God fucking damn it.
Alright. Get a 2 for out of it.
Oh, it's so bad.
Shit nuggets.
For all kills news.
Yeah. I also played LOL though too. Whether which one's better or worse, it's just what you want. It depends on what you want out of the game.
Dota's more complicated.
Yeah, Dota is the more technical of the two. I guess if you ever played like fighting games, I'm gonna say maybe I don't have a good example for that either. Yeah, I do. LOL would be like Smash Brothers. Dota would be like Street Fighter, I guess. Depending on who you talk to. But yeah, like what Neff said, LoL or Dota is just a lot more technical because you deal with all these items, you know, and all these items do things for you. A lot more heroes that are all available to play right away, which is a big thing. Let's see, what else is different? Their art styles are a lot different. LoL is a little bit more cartoony, whereas Dota goes for a little bit more realism. So, I played LoL, and I quit playing LoL because I personally kind of capped out on my ability to play that game. It just kind of started getting a little repetitive and simple, especially since in LoL, unless you buy your heroes, they only give you a certain amount of heroes every week to play.
Go up there, Bane. I can swap them into the tower and stun. Okay, that works.
She's bomb somewhere. She's bomb. I don't know where. She left.
Yeah, and so I guess to conclude, I didn't like to play LoL because I got tired of playing against the same people, like character-wise and stuff. I didn't like how it was monetized, and that's about it. And then I found Dota, and it just kind of re-sparked my whole love for it, because 100 and what, guys? 109? 110 heroes? Something like that?
Yep.
Something like that. All right away, free to play, good to go. Don't have to do anything else to them. And that whole item thing kind of offering another level of play to the game.
Can you switch then?
Yeah. That's my long-winded answer. So I suggest trying them both. They're both free to play.
Alright, get back. I feel like the man's coming up. No, we're good. Oh, I'm coming.
Yeah, there's the quap. Gyro, just quap.
Quap's up top.
Yeah, I'm backing.
I'm here with you, bro.
Okay, I'm so close.
Do you got that blink yet?
I'm so close.
Ooh, Quap just showed up, Bob.
I need, like...
Get that...
Dolly Parton remix? What the hell am I listening to?
Oh!
Got it. Got my blink. Pushing into Vanguard now.
Oh, we're gonna fight this.
Yep.
I got confirmation for TI today.
Confirmation how?
Confirmation that I can come up.
Oh yeah!
All for TI?
Yeah, I got out of the tournament, the disc golf tournament I was supposed to run.
Nice, dude! Yes, please, clean up. Clean up!
Mayday,
that Quap, I think, is like literally their only heavy hitter right now, yeah.
What the fuck happened to the rest of our team? Shit.
We got eated.
Oh, come on.
I'll come top as soon as everyone responds.
Yeah, so Fruit, in closing, I know a lot of people who played Dota, who went back to LoL, liked it better. I know a lot of people who started in LoL went to Dota. So, Neff, did you ever play LoL?
Never.
Dan, you did though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I only play it because one of my buddies plays it all the time. So.
Yeah. That was the first MOBA I ever played was LoL. And it kind of got my feet wet. Which maybe that's a good way of putting it. Is it's a really good gateway to whether or not you're gonna like the MOBA genre.
Gateway drug.
It's your gateway MOBA.
I'm in a Dean Scrippin up. I'm in Ultim. Get ready. Right, 3, 2, 1.
I'm coming up, looping around.
I got creeps on me. It's back.
It's okay. First, it was just a little single. I can nightmare him, though.
Careful, here comes Quap.
I can swap.
Here comes Quap.
Here. I'm gonna wait for Quap to blink, and then I'm gonna swap her.
Deal.
Go over towards her.
Fuck!
God.
Oh, this is bad. I got no mana. Fuck.
I can't dunk
tonight.
Keep
getting trapped.
I can't dunk tonight. I need my Air Jordans. That was brilliant, Neff. I just didn't execute. I'm sorry.
I feel like going for the blank dagger right away was a mistake.
Think?
Yeah, because if you scale up and get your vanguard,
yeah, you
you're freaking tanky.
You absolutely need vanguards on Axe, but I know that you're doing that challenge.
Yeah, I mean, it's fine. I mean, it is what it is, but... It's just,
not
you
a,
know, you need to get traction
no
with
muscle.
Axe. You need to get your 7-8 kills and just be able to terrorize the shit out of them. Right now, they can terrorize you.
Yeah, that's a good point. I guess I never really thought that it hurt me that bad.
Okay, I'm gonna, I can swap. I'm just gonna get vision. As soon as I see her, I'm swapping, so get, just stay near me and get ready.
Yep. I can also blink up to you, so.
Here it goes. Damn it, I can't see her. Okay, swapping. Oh, fuck. Nope. Bad. Okay. You ready?
Yep.
As soon as I get vision. Here we go, Venom. Here comes.
Yep.
Alright. Get back.
Yep,
swap,
that's all
swap,
we needed.
Swap.
Fucker!
Oh, I couldn't stun. I tried.
I can't kill her.
Oh, we're just so close to killing her every time, too.
Husker got her there. She dropped.
Did she? Oh, nice. Yeah.
Oh, what was that? Oh, Gyro. Gyro.
Hi, bro. You're alright.
Gyro, nice.
He can ramp up too, though.
Yeah,
well, a lot of.
I mean,
game.
He was freaking 5-2 at the beginning because we killed Venno so many times.
Yeah.
Four top.
I'm in route.
I can't afford to TP. We should go before Quap's back up, though. We should try and wipe him.
Yep.
I'll be there as soon as I can. Yeah, go on it. Oh, watch out.
I'm dead, man.
Hide. This is very frustrating.
Oh my god, they're all up here.
We wanna fortify?
Oh, you fucked up.
Yeah, you did. Oh, nice.
Worth.
Totally, yeah. Worth.
Two levels. Oh, you fucked up.
Let's chase him down.
Yep.
Chase him down.
There's no one low. Don't die. That swap was a little ridiculous, but I figured she was getting ready to blink out, so it hopefully disoriented her long enough.
Yeah, that was awesome. Alright, go past that tower.
Back. Yep. I'm out.
I'm dead. I may be dead.
Shit, that Laguna Blade. Thought about blinking into hell, but...
There's three up there.
Let's not. We gotta stop diving them. They're getting the better of us. Until we get a third up here, we can't... Can't box with that. We should have... Okay, they have four top...
Pops up now.
She almost tower rush him.
I mean, we could meta this. I could cut into that middle area.
There's too many of them up there. They're just gonna. Okay. Well,
we're ready to
tear you down.
We're
ready with
you.
All right, do something.
I'll blink
I'll
in.
Go in. All right, go. Get back, scratch.
Holy frickin' clutch! Damn. Clutch.
Oh
frickin' Lich ult.
Yes, so.
Does BKB block Lich ult?
Or yes. Pipe? Well, BKB keeps it from. Lich can't cast it on you. And I think when it bounces off you, it doesn't hurt you. But if somebody else is there, they can still cast it on them, so.
Right. Your top
tower is under attack. Oh, come on. Oh, God.
This is just a freaking war zone up here.
It is, but we're still in it. I mean,
oh yeah. Yeah, it's just.
I'm gonna go bot. I've got my Sage and Yasha. I'm going for my Deso next. Once I have my Deso, I'll melt all of them.
Yeah, I'm just gonna tower farm and try to. If anything, I'm just gonna try to deny top. There's one thing I can do. I can defend. You know.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And I'm only one piece away from my Vanguard as long as I play my damn cards right here.
I'll back you up. Want me to swap Lina?
No, I'm pretty low. Okay, oh, shit. Oh shit, there's a lot there.
Oh, what the fuck? That Scythe initiate. Oh, dude.
Holy shit! No, that wasn't even you. That was just, they just dove. They just rushed into it, you know?
Deny tower.
I'm ulting her.
Beans grip.
Send it. Yep.
Go for it. I'm coming. Stunner.
Too late.
Be there sooner. Por favor. There you go. Good. BKBs are much needed this game. Make sure you guys get BKBs.
We can get another kill here.
Yep, I'm down now. I'm just getting ward snap and then I'm gonna go in their jungle.
Right. Yeah, okay, saxophone, why don't you just keep jamming out? Got my Vanguard, boys. Alright, so I got my boots, got my Vanguards. I think BKB next.
I strongly recommend it.
It'd be either that or else my eggs.
They are all magic.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I'm fine.
He has a silence. Oh Jesus.
I mean, I'm just crowdsourcing ideas here, you know. So.
Watch out! They're coming in behind the orbs.
On my way to you, Bane.
I'm an ult somebody here. All
right. Get.
I wrecked the quap.
Yeah, that lich ult is.
Oh my gosh.
Every time.
Yeah. We're just pulling up for him.
Alright, this is cool.
Mm.
Now Gyro is going to be 17 minutes late for this fight. Oh, okay, good. Heads up, Gyro, they're coming mid. Alright, I still believe.
Yeah, Fiends.
Do you guys still believe?
Yeah, it depends. They're trying to push Nidax top.
Top? They're all mid.
There's two top.
Oh, they went mid. They might be thinking Roche pretty quick here.
Oh, nope, they're all mid. They're all mid.
Another? Oh my god.
I got it out of there.
I'm ulting Quap.
Oh, we won it! Oh god, yes!
I freaking swapped, and then I waited for the Lich ult to be on me, and I swapped, and I ran away and got it out of the group.
Dude, fuck yes.
That's what we absolutely needed.
Yeah. And I did not realize how much my dunk collaborates with Husker. Guys, nice team fight, everybody. Nice
push
team fight.
Push me. I'll push top.
I'll push out bottom.
Can you switch? Next time you see him, switch.
Alright.
Oh, that guy sounds like Kim Jong-un.
Holy crap.
No, I lied.
Ah! Get back. Go back to base.
Shit, top's deniable.
My TV's on cooldown. I'm sorry.
Fuck. Hopefully he's stupid. I don't think he's stupid.
Oh, he's pretty stupid. Everything I've seen so far is he's fucking a big bag of potato.
Well, if you don't know how it works, you can always ask questions. We're all willing to answer.
It's basically a 5v5 deathmatch. The creeps gain power as you take down enemy towers. So let's say we have our two, because there's three towers. There's the innermost, which are the tier ones, or the outermost, which are the tier ones.
Right here.
There's the mid towers, which are close to our base.
Inbound.
And then.
Yep. Keep going, Neff. Keep going.
And then the tier threes are up on the what we call the high ground. The tier 3 towers behind them have what we call racks, their barracks, and the barracks are what causes the range creeps to spawn forward.
Watch that,
they're back, and let's let them. We don't want to chase into their whatever this is.
I'm ulting her.
Oh shit, Husker's
here. I'm ulting her.
Oh, Cristo.
So the barracks are in our base. They're the two structures right behind the tier 3 tower.
I got nothing, Dan. I got no mana.
when the enemy team, like, let's say we drop all their barracks, their tier 3 towers and all their barracks, we get what are called mega creeps. They're super strong creeps. But the idea is to gain an advantage. Right now they have, 6-7 kill deficit on us, which means they potentially have higher levels because you get more experience for killing enemy heroes. Their Queen of Pain's level 19, our highest hero is 18. Every level advantage helps, especially multiple level advantage. If you've got 3 or 4 levels on someone, you can usually rip them to shreds.
Okay, I'm gonna push into my eggs now, guys. I got my BKB.
Okay.
That is the best news I've ever heard. I almost got those new boots that are out. Guardian's Greaves.
Yeah, the mana boots and mech together.
Yeah, they're pretty. I almost have them bought, actually, just now.
I'm gonna farm a little bit. I gotta finish my desolator. Once I have my desolator, I'll be able to rip them apart.
Oh boy. Oh boy.
Yeah, farm up that deso, dude.
Coming mid.
Oh, come here.
They're okay, they're okay.
Come off my armlet.
What's good enough is, like, you're carrying pretty well too, so that's, like, really gonna help us.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I
so
come online
much.
In a big bad way.
We're starting to come back.
Yeah.
Yeah. We just needed time to get the cohesion.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, we've got more item dependent heroes. Like, I'm useless until I get some firepower. My damage is up to 200 now. With Deso, it'll go up to 300, and then I'll be able to rip them apart.
Yep.
We got, we're even on towers now, so that'll help.
I only need 540 gold.
All that Desolator's gonna be money. It's gonna help with that Quap armor. Or Quap healthy armor, yeah. I should
well,
say.
And that anti-armor, with my eggs, if I can farm it in time, is gonna help a lot, because you're just gonna make them super squishy, and the threshold.
Hello.
The threshold goes up.
Follow. I'm in Altum.
Guys, behind us.
Oh,
back,
oh,
back,
yeah.
back.
They're all here.
Yep, go on them,
We can go for it. We just need you to alt. What's her name?
Yep.
Oh, fuck.
I'm in Altum. I see him.
Oh my god!
Oh!
Fuck.
I swapped the wrong one. I shouldn't have swapped.
That's okay. I shouldn't have fought with that low on mana. I could have been dunking like 5 times there. I just had no mana.
Ugh.
That one hurt. It's alright. We're good.
I could have hit my fucking treads or whatever you call them and. I tried to ult that Lich before he got his ult off, but it's too quick. The Venom ult got crazy.
Whoa, they really cheapened the recipe for Deso. It's only 300
yep.
now.
Yep.
I'm just gonna buy that now.
Should we fortify?
Yeah. Let's do it. They're not gonna have enough time to push. Ours should be back up by the time they're ready. I'm gonna push out bottom. So close to Deso. I want it in my life. Oh, giant creep wave, I love you so much.
Oscar, I really need to get a BKB.
Okay, I got Deso.
I'm going for Satanic.
I highly disagree with that. They're all magic damage, bro.
I know, but I have magic resistance with my ult.
Oh yeah.
Oh, that does so
that
damage.
That magic resistance hasn't been helping us in team fights.
Well, if enough of us could stay alive, we might be able to
That's
save his
That's the thing,
ass.
Is he's actually one of the last ones alive. It has been helping him. We're just dying too quick. Once we have all BKBs.
Yeah.
Should we try it? No, we can't push.
Too many farmers in the jungle now.
I know, it's a fucking zoo. Going for ancients.
It looks like they're all stacked bottom. Oh, respawns. So did that explanation from Neff kind of help give you the basics a little bit there, Fruit? Awfully quiet tonight.
There they are.
We doing this? We playing mid?
Yeah, we're playing going down mid. But don't let them take us on the low ground.
Nah, man, I ain't a bitch.
Oh, man.
That ain't me, dog.
That's saying something like that.
Get stabbed on the block for that. Oh, this is a good song.
Honestly, if we could take him out, he'd help a lot. Oh, my God.
You're not going anywhere.
Is that all?
Get back.
God fucking.
Is Lina's ability still BKB piercing? Her ult, Laguna Blade, still BKB piercing?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay.
Oh, we got.
Lawnmower ad. It's summertime!
Oh yeah, silence me. That's gonna do a lot, Necro. Gee, good talk. Oh, scrub. Look, oh, regen rune. I need you in my life.
Get some. Get some.
Get it. Yeah, I'm on pub stop mode. This is about to get real.
Let's go support that gyro.
Yeah, I see that. Gyro, we're inbound.
LFT Neff.
Oh, shit! Okay. I'm probably dead. If someone can get close, I can swap. Fuck. Well, that's what I needed.
We should probably wait it out.
Yeah, I need to pass. Axe will need you.
Okay.
I need 300 more to get my Reaver.
Well, they are coming in here, so.
I'm gonna have to TP there, or blink, I mean. I'm here.
Just gotta depend on how they get our other two up.
It is an item, Fruit. The teleport is this little scroll down here, and you buy it. You buy it in a shop, and so it's a consumable item. Later on, though, you can get a pair of boots that replace that ability. Whereas this blink, You see me doing this thing? That's an item as well, and that's just a short range teleport, so it's not the same. Now we have it warded, so I know they're not Roshan. Yeah, thanks. I'm enjoying it too. Every now and then I put a little bit of music on in the background, especially since Dota's kind of quiet.
Nope, bottom.
I'm heading there. I'm heading to Quap.
I'm away.
Where'd she blink to?
Unknown.
Found her.
Coming.
Cut her off.
Just gonna
pull.
Oh.
Oh
my god. Nice.
Up.
Yeah. Nice fucking job, everybody.
Can we rush?
I'm gonna push out this bottom quick.
Rush.
Take it.
Pop the thing.
Like
somebody cast something. Somebody cast something on it. Who's taking it?
Husker or Vance, one of the two.
Crowing to secret job.
Let's take him.
Yep.
Let's kill him.
I have boots on me, so when you guys all heal you. You just come to the tower.
Push that all.
Creeps on their way.
Oh fuck, we don't need creeps. Oh, we're going. Enough too strong.
Did you just use your mana boots?
Yeah.
We got BKB.
Nice snap.
Late,
good job, buddy.
Let's take this.
No, it's gonna help.
Quap's still down.
If we get Lich ulted, you cast that shit out.
Get her.
Yep. I'm on it.
Cast BKB.
Have it yet. Atlina. Oh, quack.
Husker's got it.
Yeah, but Husker.
I was already TPing out. Did he die?
No, he's got freaking. That's why you should have stayed. He's got his Aegis.
Okay, I think I'm gonna build AC. What do you guys think? Or pipe?
I don't think you'll have time. We got this game.
What about pipe, you think?
Oh my god, I need 6 kills for my challenge. Oh shit.
Need 6. Shit, we gotta get you those.
Yeah.
Okay, I got a smoke on me and we'll go Roman King.
They're not gonna be. They're gonna be in their base.
Shit.
That's Jack. Okay. I've got other games. I want to win. I've lost so many games recently, considering we're behind the 8-ball.
I've lost so many as
well.
Yeah,
it's been a losing streak for us lately.
It's been so bad.
What's up, Curly? Curly just hopped on stream.
Yep.
I'm pushing out top, boys, if you want to join me.
Oh, come on.
I'm on the way.
They can't even kill me now. I've been like... one man, then.
They just had no heart carry on their team.
Well, Quap's the hardest, but she's a glass cannon, you know?
Yeah, she's like a ganker.
And with
know?
My swap, she blinks, I swap her back in.
Yeah.
I'm gonna stay in the.
I could buy a pipe almost straight up, guys. It wouldn't hurt to, oh shit. Or I could just die. Like a bitch.
Coming, I got double damage.
Be fighting.
I am. Except Husker's just gonna, like, kill everything, so. Nice job. Yep, spot a pipe.
Oh, I still have BKB!
Ah! One for
got
the
bull.
One for the Gipper. Oh, this is my song too.
Thank you. Come on. Dream.
Car went real fast. not sure what to do with my hands.
If you don't chew Big Red, well then fuck you.
Then fuck you. If you're not first, you're last. If you're not first, you're last. Copyright, you're drinking Bobby.
We gotta watch that at TI.
Yes! We should start coming up with like a laundry list of like movies and stuff that we gotta watch. Are we doing it at Curly's this year because of kid stuff?
Yeah.
Did we ever decide?
Yeah.
The final resting place?
Pretty positive. You know.
We did it!
Guys, I need four kills for my challenge. Can we try and get them?
That one
there's
up.
One right there.
I want to kill one.
Got one.
You got Nap. There's one. Coming to help you, man. I'll try and Dean script a little bastard.
Oh, shit.
I tried to get to you.
That's alright.
Oh no, shit, I should have bought Boots of Travel is what I should have done.
I've got 5,000 gold.
Yeah, I didn't look at my inventory. I had 3K just sitting in the bank. 50 Shades of Grey. That's what they want us to watch at TI.
Awkward.
Maybe after a couple of rounds of drinks.
After a few Omni-slashes. That's
a few Omni-slashes. I need to come up with a few more drink options.
This time we promise not to whiskey you in Omni Slash.
Yeah.
We could hear your asshole pucker when you took that one.
That wasn't my asshole, dude. That was like all the other internal organs I had. I think that was my liver doing like the Sour Punch kid face. Just my liver hurting. I got my challenge. We got Axe and Bane. You just got a sweet dagger for somebody. Oh my god, I got gyrocopter wings.
Ooh.
Challenge failed.
Yeah!
I cry every time.
Every time. Let me see these swings. Let me look at them.
What the fuck did I get?
You got an Axe dagger.
Look at them wings, huh?
Oh, cool.
What about them wings, though?
It's a blank dagger that hangs on his belt.
Whose belt?
Axis.
Oh.
It's a fucking... I'm gonna profile it. You guys check it out. I'm gonna get a beer.
What the shit? It is just a straight-up replica. Let's see, I want all heroes. So we just took out Axe and Bane, which now leaves us Batrider and Beastmaster.
Invite Sauron.
Yep. Skype here.
Who do you guys have next?
Batrider and Beastmaster.
Oh god. That's
I will probably Batrider. I'll probably Batrider. Although I could probably, to be honest, I can play them both equally shitty. I'm pub competent with both of them, you know.
So I need to pick someone I'm really good with.
Yeah, well, and it, I mean, one of us is going to be a support, so you maybe almost want to either like.
I'll carry.
Carry. I was going to say, you maybe want to carry.
We're going to need, with those two, we need a strong fucking carry.
Yeah. Because you need someone to capitalize on the drag on, like, my lasso. Hey, buddy, I don't really know how to tell you this, but it's Batrider and Beastmaster.
Sweet. Which one do you want to play?
I'm leaning towards Batrider, if you feel competent with Beast.
I feel really confident with Beast.
Okay.
We have to go off lane, though. yeah. Soft laner. Or we could go safe lane if needed. That way you can jungle farm really easily with
Neff
your
might,
fire.
Yeah, Neff might carry this game, so we should send him safe, and me and you will.
Yep, that's
off
fine.
Lane.
I can always go that. I can do a carry off, dude. That's the thing of like, I feel like over the past two patches that what would be a recommended lane for a hero is easily changeable. I don't
true.
Know. I mean, like, I like taking hard ass carries in the offlane because they usually pressure me.
I hear you, man. It was funny. My brain heard that like completely inappropriately, and it just decided to break up your statement into "I take hard ass," and then it was like massive comma in the lane. So I just had a little locker room humor I had to clean off. Sorry.
Dropped that right on my foot, didn't you?
All right, I'm
gonna
add someone.
You
wanna
add that fool?
Do you wanna add John Adams to our challenge?
He's already finding the match. You could ask him.
I said hi. Just cancel search real quick. He's responding.
Where do I look for my challenges again? Is that in the compendium?
Yes.
Harrow Priest.
What's up?
Hey,
oh, hello.
Oh, Harrow Priest. So, how you guys finding 6.84?
I'm enjoying it.
Same.
I'm hating it.
I'm enjoying just not having a sniper and, you know, faceless.
Okay, I'm not gonna be taking any challenges this game because mine is kill 8 or more heroes in a single game.
Yeah, I have 15.
Just go Zeus and go ham.
Oh no, I'm going support. So, you want John's in?
Yep, he's in for unranked.
Okay. Yeah. So Soren, what we're doing is we're streaming obviously, but then second we're doing the. It's basically the all hero challenge, but with an alphabetical twist to it. So we're doing the A to Z.
Oh, you're doing the A to Z dual lane challenge?
Yep.
Oh, Christ.
Yep.
What are you guys on?
Yeah. Batrider.
And Beastmaster. Oh.
So yeah. I'm going to be Batrider.
So pick someone you're good with.
Yeah.
Don't random.
Okay. I'm going mid with something I'm good with, and then, yeah. I'll let you guys do your thing.
Yeah. So we'll probably go off lane. And then, you know, we'll need a second support, and then, you know, whatever one of you guys want to carry.
I just have to lane with Adams. Damn it! Oh no, I'm gonna support. I don't want to.
I've never played with Adams before. Why?
He's good. He's really good.
Yeah,
and
but
it makes
there's
me
a
feel
button
stupid.
There.
You just want to steer away from Turk, Fishy, and Wooker. They're a little bit hard.
Yeah.
They're fucking crazy, dude.
Yeah.
They're straight up hardcore. Do you want more Brooklyn Ball or the Brooklyn Ball?
Oh, he's gonna Crystal Maiden? Fuck, I'm scared. Oh.
I take. Are you looking at the stream, Baruch?
Yeah.
I take hard ass.
There's this weird. I'm liking this tradition that's starting in our chat where. People who are obviously watching the chat are attentively listening to what we say, and apparently we say a lot of really stupid shit, and they make it as like senior quotes or like t-shirt slogans.
I think it's rare when we don't say stupid shit.
No, but what's so funny is I don't realize how much stupid shit I say until the chat starts saying it back to us, and I'm like, who said I take hard ass? And it's like, you did. What? Oh! If my mom was here, I'd be eating soap right now.
I take hard ass.
I take hard ass, dude.
I take hard ass.
But that would be a shirt slogan, and then what would happen is the front would say, I take hard ass, and then on the back it says, carries in the off lane.
TMII, that's going to be our shirts for TI87.
Yes! There it is! And then we'll get matching boxer shorts that just say on the ass, it's a goddamn ambush.
Jesus Christ.
And the front will say Trident formation.
No, the front will say stay in the trees.
Holy shit.
No, the front will say eat a tree.
Eat a tree, yes! Except for Herbalations, who will say crab cakes and football.
Yes!
Yeah.
Yes!
He'll have the special ones.
Crab cakes. He doesn't know we're a 5-stack. You and me, F74.
Holy shit, there was a... Alright, boys. Let the game of bees begin. So how many I'll take 20. How many attempts did we have on that axe bane?
One too many, probably 4 or 5.
I think
it was bad.
Well, yeah. we started it at the end of episode 1, and then I think all of episode 2, which was maybe a 2 hours, yeah. was just axe bane attempts. Yeah.
Yeah. It was tough. It was straight up tough.
Yeah, but you know what was crazy? Is we one-shot Anti-Mage and Ancient Apparition. Like, one and done.
Yeah.
And I thought for sure we were going to be there forever, so...
I felt really confident in that duel.
See, and now here's the kicker. Since we have to lane together, our next two is Bloodseeker and Bounty Hunter.
Yeah, that would be so sweet, dude.
Yeah, but we'll almost have to, like, you know, jungle or something. I don't know.
Yeah. Remember Meat Shield? Do you guys remember Meat Shield?
I remember Meat Shield. He's big into Counter-Strike now.
Neff, he's like...
Challenges. I don't want to do challenges.
I got the best hero for 13 kills.
What?
PA.
Oh. Easy.
Yeah, throw logic too good.
Hey, should I be grabbing wards?
Yeah. That kind
the
of
The weapon is interchangeable fruit.
Oh,
his
shit.
Standard weapon is an axe.
Yeah, everything you see on the characters is cosmetic, like my Beastmaster character.
Dota, the game, is free, but what they call hats, which is all the items, are what cost money.
It's the TF2 model.
Yes. Well, but whereas, League, the heroes cost money.
Yep.
Which is bullshit. Oh.
So, who wants to cover explaining the compendium to Defiantly? Welcome, Defiantly, by the way.
Oh, John Adams' silencer. Okay. I love this.
Oh, okay.
Anybody? I can cover it, I guess.
Go for it.
Okay, yeah, so... and you guys can definitely feel free to correct me wherever I'm wrong.
Can you explain compendium to me? Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so that's what I was going
to
explain. So basically
every year,
so you're aware that there are, like, professional esports Dota players out there, and they have, you know, a season like every other sport, and so every year they have more or less, like, the Super Bowl of Dota, which is called the International, and they call it TI for short, okay? And that is coming up, right now in August, so at the end of the summer here. And what they do is to make the prize pools for the players, they release this thing called the Compendium. And what it is it's this little book, and when we're out of game, I can show it to you. It's just like, it's basically like the digital equivalent of collecting baseball cards. You know, it has all the teams that are going to be competing in it. It has all the players who are on those teams. So
what's
on and so
the
forth.
You can get at like a ball game?
Mm-hmm. Like a
program.
A program. Yeah, exactly.
Program.
It's like a program. Yeah. Really good reference. And so it's exactly like that. It's like a program. And what it does for the people who buy it though is it has like stretch goals in it. So for every person who buys a compendium, because you have to spend money to buy it, for every person that buys a compendium, you like everybody who has one is rewarded a stretch goal, kind of like Kickstarter, where like every time the compendium reaches a certain amount of prize money, they kick something back to the fans.
People paying for the compendium, 25% of goes towards the prize pool.
Yep. And so like last year at TI, the total prize pool was 10 million guys, right?
I think it was
like 7 or 8.
Every I know that everybody who won was an instant millionaire. Like they all had like $5 million or something like that. But that's what the compendium does. Is it's basically like a crowdfunded prize pool for the players who win TI. And then you know the incentive for us players to, or like us non-pros to actually kick money into it is Valve dishes out like you know select prizes and things like that, and sometimes it always tweaks the game a little bit. So this year the game tweak is kind of like a Call of Duty challenge where you saw that up in the corner where it'll say like get a double kill or get a certain item in a certain amount of time or things like that. Last year the tweak was they had a 10 hero challenge where you had to pick a certain hero, and if you could win with them, you'd like get sets for it and things like that. Oh jeez, died. So that's kind of it, and I can visually show you a little bit more of what I was talking about after the match. There's this whole digital book that you can thumb through and show. But yeah, it's just a sweet way, and it also helps you kind of cheer your team on, because I think you can buy those team banners.
Yeah.
And it's just kind of one of those things where it just lets you get more into the sport.
Stacking.
You know, doesn't force you to buy it or anything. Did you die too, Dan?
No.
Okay.
Should I just realize that the fucking the ring of health is not in the secret shop anymore?
No,
it's
still
in the side shop though.
Yeah, I accidentally bought it though. I meant it.
Seattle. In Seattle, not Washington. Oh, yeah, duh. I'm just gonna hold on, I need some more sarsaparilla. Yes,
Canadian.
It's in Washington. I always think DC. Whenever someone says Washington, I always think DC. I never ever think the fucking state, because why? I don't know. It doesn't have to make sense.
I'm from Canada, and that was dumb.
There's your shirt right there. I'm from Canada, and that was dope. What's so funny, Soren, is I never hear like that stereotypical Canadian accent that everyone always picks on you guys for.
Yeah.
Until
comes out every now and then.
I forget what word it is, but it always comes out on Banff when he says like one thing, and it has like nothing to do with like a boot. You know, it's something else, and it's super subtle. And I was like, oh. There's that Canadian. Hello.
Here I go.
Hello, little Canadian.
Wow, this ward right here is like seeing everything but the rune.
Yeah, I know.
Doing everything except not its job.
No mana, finish him.
Can you just hit that that Chao Shaman comes, just hit him, because I got those range axes, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm trying. I'm trying to win.
I got no perseverance. Holy shit, I got perseverance.
On top
run
if you
want to
go bottom.
45 seconds.
Alright.
Nice.
10 out of 10 would ask again. Yeah.
Eh?
Yeah, you guys don't do that either, Soren. You don't say. Is that like a French-Canadian thing? Is that more like the North-Canadian thing to do?
It's more of a Newfoundland thing.
Oh, okay.
And that's still in Canada, right?
Yeah. No, that's in Washington.
Yeah. We don't know here.
God, I'm just confused. I'm American, and that was stupid, Matt. Oh, shit. I am so not paying attention.
Let's push this lane.
Laughing with you guys.
Yeah, I just realized I have 1,000 gold.
I just realized that we have a PA on our team, and it makes me really happy.
Shout out, say shout, Shaman.
Yo, he got first blood.
He stopped.
Yeah.
I got first blood. Yep.
member reach rate?
We're about the one, like 18k to 21k, but we're just doing non-ranked pubs. But that's about what our team is ranked at right now.
He tried to gank.
Same thing, still missing.
He failed.
I bet he's jungling and showing
no,
himself.
He tried to gank me, but he's gone now. He's gone now.
I got that zone offense, dude.
Just be careful. I wonder if they're coming through the jungle for us.
Let me know when you guys, if you guys need a gank or some shit.
Well, we are missing our shadow.
Yeah, with the anti-mage, it's not really worth it because he can just jump away.
Skywrath is missing. Probably checking for rune. No, he's not.
Want me to dance? I'm gonna go snoop around in the jungle here, because if anything, I can just Firefly out, you know?
Yep. Firefly!
Oh, shit. Okay, we got Enigma. We got Enigma.
Oh, shit.
I think I chased him off. No, sort of chased him off. Maybe just okay. Back. We got, Sand King here, too.
One for you, too, John. No, he didn't hear me then. Whatever.
Oh, they're fucking by me. Did you get out?
Run!
No, I did not. I mean, I'm still hiding, but.
I'm gonna come help you guys.
Oh man, it's the great escape! Yeah, dun 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 dun. I opted to buy item over buying escape.
Stop missing.
Oh, they are all I got a haste. You wanna
John
kill this guy? You wanna kill this guy?
NF, sorry, I thought John was the PA.
Shadow Shaman top.
Sure, yeah, we're always down with, having people. There's a guy from Australia who wanted to play with us before too, so yeah, Defiantly, you can add me on Steam. My Steam character name is IIBARUCH, and you can say it either Baruch or Baruch. I go by both.
He's warning.
Get out of here.
Baruch.
Ah, I just tried to push him away. I'd give you time to escape.
Ah!
Keep chasing. I
deliver thee unto death. Oh, nice.
Oh, God. That was bad. I just couldn't hang.
We got a...
Rob dead.
He's dead. Got him.
I shouldn't have stayed in when you said keep chasing. I should have backed off and come back in. Yeah. I just ate too much damage there.
They're crowding that bot lane a lot now.
Yeah.
Hey, your bird's just kind of chilling in the lane.
Yeah, put him in the jungle or something.
Hey, you wanna go on this?
Could be a pain.
Yeah.
Yeah, sounds like taking it. I'm gonna see if I can get a bot again. I've got my ult tier ready if you guys wanna go. Do you have lasso?
No, not yet.
Okay.
Oh shit, they see me.
I got your back.
Oh, Enigma.
Just back off all the way in there.
I got Perseverance, so I'll regen quick.
Drive clean.
Are you going on him?
Yeah, I'm going on
him.
Yeah! Don't get too close. He's seven.
He's down.
Oh god, they do
jump,
a lot of damage.
Jump atop. Oh, come on, give me Firefly.
Ooh, animage on me. Actually, never mind, fuck him. Wanna play? Oh, no! God!
Balls, Firefly does not kill Tom. Oh, that sucks. Piss me off.
Crit. Unbelievable.
Back up.
was fucking around with towers. Towers and turrets like a dumbass.
Anti-mage is a little bit of a problem. It's 5-1 right now.
Nice one.
Grabbing boots on my way down.
Was there a rune bot?
No, he got it.
Okay. I have lasso now.
In the jungle,
I have lasso.
Let's move in the jungle and help support Queen of Pain. That's obviously in there.
Oh, 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 oh.
He wants my booty. He wants my booty.
Need to get your booty.
Ooh.
Hey, 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 hey.
Shit, I think I stole that. Yeah, I did. I'm sorry. He's
still looking for me, I think.
Baby, you're the best.
Ooh. Oh, there he is.
He's probably got Battle Fury now.
Yeah, probably.
That's not good. He's gotten it pretty quick.
Killed 5 of us.
Oh shit, bitch. Sorry.
No, don't worry, he was just trying to scramble.
Did you get him?
Got him with Scream. Save the room for me, please.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, let's move mid. Maybe I can lasso.
Yeah.
The real question is I want to try to lasso like maybe I can catch him.
Now
oh,
back
there's
off.
A crit.
Quick. Until you get your blink, it's gonna be pretty hard to get those lassos in.
Yeah.
Watch
it.
Get out of here.
Should have gone with Puck. Fucking.
Should I push for blink or should I go force staff?
Yeah, another crit.
Better initiator.
Oh, blink shit, I got a problem bot. Yeah. I got a problem bot.
Coming.
I'm okay.
I'm blinking in. If anything, we can lasso this anti mage and just be done with him.
The Shadow Shaman's here.
Yeah, you ready for this?
Yeah.
Let's just loop around. I'm gonna catch him. Get ready.
Oh.
Oh fuck, I'll take you though.
Oh fuck.
Shit. Oh, the silence is real! Oh no, but then the black hole. Oh! John, you were a beast,
John.
You were a beast, man. Yay! We just convinced Fruit to re-download Dota.
I like it. I like a lot.
That's what we're here for.
Need to get some kills. I'm falling behind. Maybe I just need to go in the jungle.
When in doubt, go jungle.
It is pretty sexy.
That Enigma's still farming jungle.
Yeah, let's buy a smoke and let's go fuck him up.
He's down
he's
by
a
rune.
He's got blink.
Enigma has blink?
Yep.
Alright, I need to get in the fight here.
Oh god! Yes, please kill them! Yes! Make them pay! They've avenged me. You've adequately avenged me.
have Dust if we want to go on this Sand King mid.
Look at the stats. I got that summertime.
Let's back up here. Fuck. Three mid.
I'm ready.
I got my ult.
I'm in position.
Drag one in, if you can get to one.
Oh, they're all backing. They're moving towards Roche.
Yeah, okay.
He wants the rune.
Yeah, he wants the rune.
I'm gonna take Ancients.
They're probably gonna ward on that fucking rune.
We got that Dust?
I got Dust.
We could consider high grounding.
I want that tower. That tower over.
Want me to drag this shaman out? If you guys got my back, I'll drag him.
Drag him.
I got your back.
Oh, I'm going to the sky. I'm going to sky. Or I could just be silenced hellaciously.
Oh, okay, okay, I missed that completely.
Okay, I got silenced.
We gotta be on the back. Back up, we gotta be on the tier now. Oh boy.
Oh shit!
He's everything on me.
I drugged that Sand King so he wouldn't ult.
I can't help, I'm barely alive. I can't help, I'm sorry.
He's got blink, run.
God, I can't believe you trapped me. Why didn't I blink to somebody? I'm so stupid.
Yeah, that's a good point.
Engaged right then.
Roaring on the Enigmas, pretty bad troll.
Oh yeah, I'm going for blink right now. I'm just having trouble farming it.
Just trying to get it.
Yep, been there. Then I'm just team fight mid.
Okay.
Late fucking battle.
I've got my orchid.
You only have one kill. This is sad.
If you blink on him, I got your back.
Go on him.
If you blink on him, yep.
My TP fucked up.
Get out.
Fuck.
Nothing I could do. I was stunned.
Well, TP fucked us up badly.
Yeah, John, make him retarded.
Hey, thanks for following.
Take all that in. He's got 24
hey,
in. That's
yep,
a lot of it.
Thanks for following.
Oh yeah, I should follow you guys. I keep forgetting to do that.
What a dick.
Guess we know who our real friends are.
Yeah. Fucking
you're off the team.
God.
Why don't you just go back to Washington?
Damn it! Oh god. Never, huh? Is never gonna be when I live that down?
Yes, yeah, go right.
Okay.
It's good by my schedule, you guys?
Yeah.
Any conflicts?
What are you guys doing, you know, end of the fucking world? That's when it's finally gonna be lived down.
Okay.
I just fucking tank doos.
Yeah. Push haul.
Alright, got my Battle Fury. Time to start having some fun.
he's gonna change his Steam name to Washington. Oh. the trolling is so real.
I would so do that. I would make an account. Just cause.
Just to spite me, huh, boys?
Yeah.
Wouldn't have it any other way, I guess.
Who's this? Who's mid? Oh, it's freaking Skyrim. We need to take a tower or something.
Come with me, someone.
Bounty rune.
Got Enigma mid. I'm gonna try to lasso.
I see you. Oh.
Thank you.
So close to
fucking flank digger.
That one's going straight X.
I wanna grab him.
No, don't.
Okay.
Oh god, he had back up.
I just so need my blink, this is ridiculous.
Oh shit!
Jesus.
Good god, man. They were just sitting on high ground. I'm so fucked. 12 assists. SPA. 12 assists.
Just how many kills did you need again?
Shush.
I need.
Just stop your Washington mouth.
Yeah. Bro.
I'm here, I'm silenced.
Push mid.
Watch that Enigma.
Grab it.
I'm gonna stay behind so I can at least displace him if he tries to black hole.
I've got Orca for anti-mated.
Yep, let's engage this.
Spread out. Good job.
Work.
I'm rotating jungle.
Well, look for their anti-mage.
We could double back on that Enigma mid.
Just somewhere around here.
Let's double back on the Enigma mid.
Good call.
Okay.
There's two there.
I don't have multi.
I don't have silence. One, I'm coming.
Black hole's coming.
Fuck that
shit, dude.
Oh, John Adams.
Oh.
Get the anti-mage.
Sorry boys, nothing I could do.
Yeah.
I got low pretty quick.
Yeah. They countered us pretty well. That.
I got Shadow Shaman.
Oh, I saw that.
I'm not gonna go in on that.
Nah, they'll just die.
I've got my ult ready though, if you guys wanna go.
Yeah, I'll be TPing in.
I got ticks. One. I'm TPing in top. Or top tier 2, I should say.
I'm gonna TP
in. I'm going in.
I got 10 seconds.
thank you for being under the tower. Thank you, come again.
Trying to
keep
I'm
going.
Try, yeah, keep on us, keep on.
Fire blink, bridge. There,
got it.
Drag his fucking ass, yeah.
Got it, I gotta get out.
Get out of there, Bruce.
There
we
go,
good
job.
Got him!
Nice.
Push.
Yeah, I'm going top. You guys keep pushing. I'm gonna defend against top. Nice job, nice job.
Push arena.
Push all the way to Washington, boys.
We're going to Washington.
We're going to Washington.
I believe. Okay, I got my brink. Got my brink dagger.
Whoa. Who's this motherfucker?
Oh, how's that heal? Tastes delicious.
Why, herbs? Why? You crazy.
I want the gold. I want the gold.
Crazy bum.
Want the gold? Desperate for
gold, Dad. Give me the gold.
Runes are up.
I'm buying a skull basher.
I'm leaving bottom rune if anyone wants it. Oh! I got Sand King.
Oh, that was just uncalled for, anti-mage.
Oh, not good. I'm in trouble.
Oh, John Adams.
I gotta
John
blink
Adams.
To someone. I gotta blink to someone. Oh.
Make him pay.
Coming. Anti-mage is coming in. I got you guys back though.
Oh, shit. I'm trapped.
It's a trap. Car window trap.
Anti-mage.
Can we go on
him?
Car got lost in Washington.
Damn you, Nev.
Car mixed up Seattle and Washington.
Top.
Had to be corrected by a Canadian.
Oh, you guys are the best.
I think if Burge got tickets to TI5, he'd like end up in DC instead of like Seattle.
I'd end up in like, you know, yeah, I'd end up in Spokane, and I'd be like, this isn't where I want to be at all. I'm supposed to be in Washington.
Alright, let's back.
Morning.
My BKB's ready if you guys want to do something.
Tower.
You guys want to take a rush or something?
Free look at farm jungle for them.
We're in good shape to take Roche. I would love it. It would make me happy in all the right places.
Shaman's in the river.
I don't know if I just slide or someone stole that last hit from me. I don't know. I'll take it.
Sorry.
No worries.
I'm gonna
get it quick.
You can take.
Yeah,
PA. They're working their way here.
They're moving towards you.
Should we stop?
Yeah.
No, finish it.
Oh, go on him.
That skull basher.
I got Shaman down here.
Yep, we're going on him.
Let's push this.
Push the bear.
Easy win, boys.
We got Skull Dasher.
Enigma still up? Is Enigma still up? Let's spread a little bit here.
Creep wave.
Delta split. I like this formation right here. Oh no, we're bunching up again, guys. There we go, that's some good spread right there, look at that. The enemy's middle tower has fallen. gangbangers.
They're all up.
Just beating on them a little bit.
Oh shit. I'm black hole.
I'm looping him. Or I could die to the epicenter, that's another option. Oh, I thought he used that! No, he's got refresher!
Wow. Oh, that sucks balls. Okay, well that's not good.
I've got boy back.
Oh no.
This anti-mage is poor. He's pretty poor actually. At level 19 and he only has Vlad's Yasha and Battle Fury.
It's kind of they're gonna get huge.
All he needs is a Manta, really. Yeah, good glyph. Good glyph. I'm up in 7. I'm ready.
They're gonna start pushing bot now.
Towards bot.
15 seconds for my BKB.
Nice, good pushback. Coming.
Yep, fuck you, Shao Shaman.
Oh.
Go on, secret shop.
Really? Really?
My.
Dang, that crit. Jesus.
Do we want to fight or push? I'll hold here if you guys push bottom.
Push bottom.
I'll be in early detection, I can blink out.
They're all probably singing bass right now.
You're staying out of sight until you're close to the tower.
Yeah. I'll just wait right there. Keep it boring, Roche Herbs. Or bird.
What?
Oh, yep.
Okay, we got AA mid, or AM mid, I should say.
Mid jump to Enigma.
Yeah, I'm with you.
Oh, dude.
I know, it's bad.
Fuck, I need my BKB. Get out of there.
Holy shit, you scared me, Soren.
Sorry.
Oh, time to go.
Finish it. Oh god. Run. Panic. Cry if you have to.
Picnic.
Nice escape. Go up on the high ground.
Escape.
Nice.
Yeah, perfect.
I wish you had Lazar right now.
Oh, right? I'm gonna go BKB, I think, now.
Yeah, I'm trying to get mine. I still need a lot. I should have did that before Skull Basher.
Well, I have four staff. Oh, I should have four staffed him. Durr.
How OP would it be if, like, you tethered someone with Io and then you could relocate him in on, like, base?
Right?
That'd be crazy.
Or even if I lassoed and then you relocated me and it somehow pulled them with.
Somehow, yeah.
Because they used to be able to do that with a pudge hook.
Oh, damn it!
That's how Nazi won TI, like, in one game, right?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's how, like, Dendi became kind of famous. As for... And that, who was it? Curly knows, like, how that game went. It wasn't even the championship, it was like a entry-level qualifier.
sure Roche is up again.
Let's get some protection up. Ooh. So is it
Roche up?
Nope. Not yet. This is a really long Roche timer.
You're killing me with the blank shit.
Oh, you're shaman. Shaman.
Name is mid, so don't worry about him.
So about him getting his shit fucked.
Oh, yeah?
Dude, Shaman's like, hey guys, I'm just gonna go step out for a gallon of milk. He's never heard from again.
Let's check Roche again.
He was on the milk cart.
I can blink in.
Yeah,
I can pop him and blink in. Soren, why you do this?
Why do I do what?
Blink into Roche.
Check Roche.
Oh,
and then we can both blink in and they won't know we're in there.
You can firefly.
This guy does not want to spawn. This guy really does not want to spawn. It's really a long Roche time. Got eggs in about 1.5k. Check Roche again. Check as often as you can. Should be up soon.
Fuck it, I'm just gonna sit in there. I can solo him.
Yeah, be in there, jungle somewhere.
I don't know, we're pretty much making man meat out of this.
We're starving them out for farm.
But... yeah.
Yeah.
In fact, I'm just gonna dual farm this.
No, they keep doing this camp right here. It's probably anti mage.
Probably all he really has. That and the ancients.
You wanna go on that guy? Oh, he's got the veil already? Jesus.
Roche!
Sandstorm can affect ancients now? Jesus.
Yeah.
I wanna go on him so bad, but.
Roche!
Yeah, I have dust. I'm moving that way.
Roche, why you do this?
Do we need help? Fight mid.
Damn it. They were waiting. They were totally waiting. It was an ambush.
Right, it was a firefight!
Should we try for Roche?
Sure.
My god.
It's not up. I'll just stay here.
It's a 70-minute Roche, dude.
I think you're blocking the spawn.
Can't do it.
Uh-oh. AA, right here. AA, right here.
AM.
Run, oh, god.
Oh, I can't do anything.
Oh, I was shackled. Nah, just...
get out of there now. Get out of there now.
Four staff out.
I am getting out of there now. It's fine. I'm not getting out of here now.
Get out of there now. You run. You run all the way home.
You run all the way home.
You run. You run now.
Ooh, this is turning around for them.
Oh,
for us.
No.
Kill that Enigma.
God.
Got the Enigma.
That's GG. I think they can throw it.
Oh yeah, that's totally GG.
We're gonna need a buyback from Adams, and it's just gonna be me and Barusha.
I don't have buyback, yeah.
This is gonna be a tight one. It's gonna be 3v3, I think. We're gonna lose at least the tower, or maybe like
I don't A-Rack. Think it's a GG. I don't think
it's
that they
GG.
Can push all the way to tier 4.
They can't. They don't have enough time. We're fine.
Yeah there's just... the buyback from Adams. Good job on the glyph. Yeah, so then we'll glyph. I'm up now. Okay, so
right.
They just took...
we're in this.
Yeah,
they're going
racks.
For Roche. They're going for Roche, definitely.
Oh, there goes Animage. I think we go contest Roche.
Let me get this wave. I need, and yep. you'll have X.
Yep, there he is. He just was by our ancients. No, he didn't take him.
Oh, never mind.
He's got invis though. I'm not sticking around. He's got invis. Okay. I'm not. Yeah, there you go. I feel better. I feel better with adults with me now.
Here.